city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All along southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out from Kankakee and rolls along past houses, farms and fields. Passing trains that have no names, and freight yards filled with old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobile. You know me, I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans, and I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Keeping score, pass the paper bag that holds the bottle. Feel the wheels rumbling neath the floor, and the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers with your babes asleep, rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. But the towns and the people seem to just fade into a bad dream. And the steel rails still ain't heard the news. Conductor, sing your songs again, and passengers will please refrain. This train has got the disappearing railroad blues. Good morning, America. Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city. Day is done.